Wash my hands. It's not too hot, Dorothy. I'm washing my hands, my fingers, my thumbs, getting all the dirt off, getting all the germs off, cleaning my whole hand. Now I'm gonna rinse them. See, dirty? All clean.
Thanks, Dorothy. Now, Elmo's going to ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. Oh, baby, how do you wash your hands? Go ahead. Go ahead. Oh, that's very good. Thank you, baby. Kiss, kiss. And now, Elmo has a question for you. Oh, there he is. How many times does this bongo player's hands hit the bongo drums? Let's find out.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, eleven, twelve, thirteen, fourteen, fifteen, sixteen, seventeen, eighteen, nineteen, twenty.
Wow! The bongo player's hands hit the bongo drums 20 times. Oh, thank you, bongo player. Whew. Elmo's really got a hand. Hand it to the bongo player. And now, Mr. Noodle is still trying to get that soap so he can wash his hands. Good luck, Mr. Noodle. As Elmo was saying, and now...
Elmo has mail. Elmo has mail. Oh. Elmo has mail.
Computer, stop. Elmo wants his email.
Elmo has mail.
Elmo will use his hands to stop the computer. It worked. Now Elmo can get his email. Oh, come on down, Mouse. Oh, thank you. Oh, Mouse, what are you doing? Come back, please. Please? Please? Thank you. Oh, boy! Elmo got email from his friends Baby Bear and Timmy. Oh, good.
Hi, Elmo!
Hello, Elmo! Hey, you know, we like to use our hands to play a game.
Yep, a hand game. Ready, Baby Bear?
Ooh, I'm ready.
Okay. Here goes. Here we go.
Patty cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Roll it and pat it and mark it with a B. And put it in the oven for Baby Bear and me.
And that's the game that we play with our hands.
Yeah, and now we can wave goodbye with our hands.
Mm-hmm.
There it goes. Look at that.
Goodbye.
Oh, you're waving too.
Yeah, pretty good, huh?
Bye-bye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
See you later.
Bye, computer. Thank you. Thanks. And now, as Elmo was saying, Elmo wants to know what has hands and what doesn't have hands. Let's find out. Ah, watch this. Elmo will use his hands, like this, to open the drawer. Yeah. Oh, come on, drawer. Give Elmo a hand. Ah, ta-da! Boy, Elmo's hands are very talented. Do horses have hands?
No!
Horses have hooves.
Yes!
Do pineapples have hands?
No!
But you use your hands to eat a pineapple. Oh, careful.
They're prickly.
Do clocks have hands?
Not those kind of hands.
Clocks have clock hands.
Yes!
Do monsters have hands?
Yes!
How else could I play my guitar? Olé!
Thanks, Joy. Rosita uses her hands to make music. Elmo's friend David uses his hands to make words. That's called sign language. Last week, David went to the zoo with his mommy and a friend and told Elmo all about it. Elmo's friend David is deaf. That means he can't hear. So David's hands do a very important job for him. David uses his hands to say things in sign language. David's friend Lauren is learning sign language so she can talk to him. At the zoo, David taught her the signs for all the animals there. The first sign she learned was for elephant. That's the sign for elephant. Cool sign. Next, Lauren learned the sign for rhinoceros. That's the sign for rhinoceros. Wow, Lauren is learning fast. Then they saw some monkeys. That's the sign for monkeys. They saw bears. Bears. And birds. Birds. Good, Lauren. A giraffe. Giraffe. See, tall. Giraffe. Penguins. That's the sign for penguins. And then, David taught Lauren the sign for lion. Roar. See, that's the sign for lion. Lion. Yay, that was great. David's mom was proud of David. Lauren. And the lion was proud, too. Thank you, David. Wow, look. Look at your hands. Boy, hands are so amazing. Elmo wants to find out more about hands and what they can do, don't you? How can we find out more? Oh, yeah. Good, TV. We can watch the Hand Channel. Turn yourself on, TV.
The Hands Channel. All hands, all the time.
We come in very handy. And now, to tell us all about the things that hands can do, here's Mandy.
Gather around, friends, because I'm telling you all the wonderful things that hands can do. Hands, hands, amazing hands. They can hold a doll or paint a wall. They can throw, they can catch, they can bounce a ball. They can write a letter or knit a sweater. If you want to call a cab to help you whistle better. Go on, flip a flapjack. Pack your knapsack. Be sure and take turns when you scratch your friend's back. Hands can tickle or pull out a pickle. If you can't decide, they can toss a nickel. So wrestle your thumbs. Juggle some plums. Say, come on with your hands. And everybody comes out, plant a flower. Build a tower. Play pick-a-boo. Say, I love you. Give your shoes a tie. Wave hello. Goodbye to hands. Hands. Amazing hands. Let's have a hand for hands.
Turn yourself off. Bye-bye. Thank you. Oh, watch this. Meow, 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 meow. See? Elmo is pretending his hand is a plane. Watch, watch. Meow, meow. Now Elmo's hand can be made like a shark. Watch this. See that? See, Elmo wants to learn more about hands. How can Elmo learn more? Oh. Oh, look!
Why don't you talk to a hand?
Wow, just what Elmo needs, a helping hand. Oh, tell Elmo about yourself, hand.
Well, I have a palm right here.
Right there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yes.
And I have five fingers.
Five fingers.
Yes.
Five fingers. Okay. Oh, wait. Can we count the five fingers?
Oh, sure.
Oh, good. One, two, three, four, five.
Yes. And this one's called a thumb. Yeah. And there are lots of things you can do with your hands. Hands can scratch.
Can you scratch Elmo's back hand, please?
Oh, sure.
Okay, good. Oh.
Hey.
Oh, that's nice. Thank you, hand.
You are furry.
Huh? How does hands do that?
Well, I can feel your fur. Hands can feel things.
Ah. Oh, well, what else can a hand do?
Well,
Mr. Hand?
Watch this.
Wow, look at that.
Quack, 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 quack.
Look, a shadow duck. Mm-hmm. Cool. Oh, Oh, nice. Mm-hmm.
Look what else I can do.
What? Oh, very snappy. Is there anything else a hand can do?
Well, let's see. You can do handstands with your hands.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look! Dorothy's imagining Elmo doing a handstand.
Handstands are hard. They take practice.
You're telling Elmo.
And you use your hands to play games. Like handball. Handball takes practice too.
That's the truth.
You use your hands to play the cymbals too. You use your hand to do all those things.
You're very handy.
Thanks. Give me 5.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye. Watch your fingers. Boy, Elmo thinks hands are great. So does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the hand song. Here we go. Hands, 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 hands. Sing along if you want. Hands, 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 hands,
Mr. Noodle.
No, you don't have to swim, Mr. Noodle.
That's an ear. Now find the other one.
On the other side.
That's two.
Now wiggle them back and forth.
No! He's shaking his whole head.
Oh, be careful, Mr. Noodle.
Try again, Mr. Noodle.
Wow, those are big ears.
Going.
Good job, Mr. Noodle. What's that, Dorothy? Okay, Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you wiggle your ears?
Hi, Dorothy. This is how I wiggle my ears.
Dorothy, this is how I move my ears.
Oh, that's cool. Thanks, everybody. Oh, and thank you, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Hello. Baby, how do you wiggle your ears, baby? Go ahead. Go ahead, baby. Oh, thank you, baby. Look, Dorothy, Elmo can wiggle his ears. Now hear this. Elmo has a question for... What's that? Elmo hears something with his ears. Well, it sounds like... Oh, it is, yes! A marching band!
I'm with the band.
Oh, that's nice. Bye-bye, bye-bye. Wow, music to Elmo's ears. Now, where was Elmo? Oh, yeah. And now, Elmo has a question.
Elmo has mail. Elmo has mail.
It's Elmo's computer.
Elmo has mail. Elmo has mail.
Elmo has mail.
Elmo has mail.
Elmo has mail. Stop, computer.
Elmo has mail.
Thank you. Okay, mouse. Oh, boy, it's email from Elmo's friend, the elephant.
Hi, Elmo. I love ears. I especially love songs about ears. Here's my favorite. Do your ears hang low? Do they wobble to and fro? Can you tie them in a knot? Can you tie them in a bow? Do they dangle to your toes? Can they wrap around your nose? Do your ears hang low? Thanks, Elmo. Goodbye.
Do your ears hang low? Thank you, computer. Thank you. Boy, that was a great ear song, wasn't it? And now, Elmo has a question for you. You. How many pieces of popcorn do you hear popping? We'll count them with our ears. Popcorn machine. Oh, there you are, popcorn machine. Okay.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Wait,
you're going too fast! Uh-huh. Boy, but not too fast to eat. That was good. Great counting, everybody, and great listening. You can hear popcorn popping with your ears. Elmo wants to know, what else can you hear with your ears? Don't you? Let's find out. Elmo can hear the drum! Can you hear a violin?
Yes.
When someone's playing it.
La la la. Can you hear a birthday cake?
No!
But you can hear people sing to you on your birthday.
He's a dinosaur, nobody can deny.
Can you hear an ear of corn?
No!
Not unless it's popcorn! Can you hear a cookie?
No!
Unless Cookie Monster's eating it.
Me take that. Ha! Music to me tummy.
Thanks, Oh, sorry.
Why did we come in here anyway?
Must have taken a wrong turn at Albuquerque.
Not everyone can hear with their ears. Elmo has two friends, Alex and Emily. Emily can hear with her ears, and Alex can't. Emily told Elmo all about it.
Yesterday, I went over to my friend Alex's house to play. We played our favorite card game, Go Fish. Alex is deaf, so his ears can't hear. He looks at my lips to see what I'm saying. Go Fish. We played a few games, and then we got hungry. Alex's mom asked us what we wanted to eat. She uses sign language to talk to Alex. That's another way he finds out what someone is saying. We had bananas and milk. Alex taught me the sign for banana. And milk. And then we felt like dancing. When we dance, I listen to the music with my ears. And Alex feels the beat with his hands and feet. I bet the fish in the aquarium felt the beat too. With my friend Alex.
Emily and Alex are very good friends, but now Elmo wants to learn more about ears. How can we find out more? Oh, yeah! We can watch the Ear Channel. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, turn yourself on, TV. Oh. Oh, TV's all wavy and noisy. That's not good.
What you need is some rabbit ears. How's this?
No, still wavy and noisy.
Oh, how about this? What's this?
No.
How about this?
Oh, yeah. Oh, thanks, buddy.
No problem.
Welcome to the Ear Channel.
We're in one ear and out the other, so listen up. It's time for the boy who loved his dog's ears.
Once upon a time, there was a boy who loved his dog's ears.
I love my dog's ears. They're soft and furry.
And they were very useful, too. The dog used his ears for listening. He used his ears for playing peekaboo.
Peekaboo, I love my dog's ears.
He also used his ears to show his feelings. He used his ears to show when he was sad.
Bye, Louie. I have to go to school now.
Sad ears. He used his ears to show when he was happy.
I'm home, Louie.
Happy ears. He used his ears to show when he was surprised.
I have a surprise for you, Louie.
Surprised ears. He used his ears to show when he was sleepy.
Good night, Louie.
Sleepy ears. And of course he used his ears to hold up his glasses.
He did not.
Just kidding.
I love my dog's ears.
And the dog loved the boy's ears too. The end.
Coming up next on the Ear Channel, the best ears of our lives, followed by my favorite ear.
Thanks, Bunny.
Don't mention it.
Oh, thanks, TV. You're right. Oh, are you okay, Bunny?
You gotta get cable.
Bye. And now, Elmo wants to hear more about ears, don't you? How can we find out more?
Wanna talk to a dog-eared book?
Yeah. Does Book know a lot about doggy ears?
Sure do. And other animal ears, too. That's what I'm about. Animals and their ears.
Wow.
Yeah, take a look.
Okay. Woo-hoo-hoo. Yeah, Bunny. Yeah,
Yep. And some bunnies have long ears that droop way down. See?
Yeah, cool. Oh, look, look, Brooke. Dorothy's imagining Elmo as a bunny with long, droopy ears. Do your ears hang low? Do they wobble to and fro? Can you tie them in a knot? Can you tie them in a bow? Do they dangle to your toes? Can they wrap around your nose? Do your ears hang low? Whoa! Noisy cat!
Cats have short, pointy ears, and they keep them very clean.
Meow. Still not clean. Still not clean. Still not... Bubba.
Mice have little round ears.
Squeak.
Very good, but it's not hopping.
You have to hop
one foot.
But, Mr. Noodle, hopping, you go up and down.
Up, then down.
On one foot.
Yeah.
Here he goes. I think he's gonna do it.
Okay.
No. No, that's jumping.
That's 2 feet.
You need to be on one foot.
Yeah, just one.
1 foot. It's not easy, but you can do it.
Try it.
You can do it.
Hop to it, Mr. Noodle.
Well, he's on 1 foot.
Now you have to go up and down.
Put your foot.
Whoa, be careful.
Almost, Mr. Noodle.
Hop, Mr. Noodle. That's a hop. Do another one.
Yay, he did it.
Yay! A little more, Mr. Noodle.
He's doing it.
Great hopping, Mr. Noodle. You're the Noodle. Someone else. How do you hop on 1 foot?
Dorothy, this is how I hop on 1 foot. Dorothy, this is how I hop. I hold up one leg and I hop on the other. Dorothy, this is how I hop on 1 foot.
And thanks, everybody. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. Baby, how do you hop on 1 foot? Thank you, baby. Kiss, kiss, kiss.
To show you something. Yeah, okay, go ahead, Curly Bear. Show Elmo your feet. Curly Bear, that's my ear, Curly Bear. Remember, show Elmo your feet. Yeah, your feet. Curly Bear,
no.
That's my nose.
No.
Yeah, that's my nose. Curly Bear, your feet, remember? Your feet.
No.
Yes, your feet. Ha ha. She knows all her body pouts. Yeah. And mine. Bye-bye, Elmo.
Thanks, computer. Boy, that was fun. Yeah. Elmo's friend Angelica does something fun with her feet. And she told Elmo all about it.
Once a week, I play soccer. Soccer is a game you play with your feet. I wear special shoes on my feet called cleats. They help keep me from slipping on the grass. My team is called the Moths. And my dad is the coach. Today, we're playing the Bumblebees. I use my feet for the kickoff. And for running down the field. I'm a fast runner. I dribble the ball with my feet. The trick is keeping it close to you so the other team doesn't get it. I use my feet for passing the ball too. I kick it to my friend, Harrison. And sometimes, I even score a goal with my feet.
You just scored a goal.
And when I do, I use my feet to jump up and down. I love soccer.
Good job, kids.
Fancy footwork, Angelica. Now, Elmo wants to know even more about feet. Don't you? How can we find out more? Oh, yeah. We can watch the Feet Channel. Oh, turn yourself on, TV.
This is the Feet Channel. We keep you on your toes. And now it's time for our feature film, The Girl Who Loved Her Feet.
Once upon a time in the foothills of New Jersey, there was a girl who loved her feet.
I love my feet.
The girl did everything with her feet. She never went anywhere without them. They went for long walks on the beach together. She loved to feel the warm sand between her toes.
Ouch, ouch, hot sand, ow, hot.
And she loved to feel the cool ocean, too.
I'm getting cold feet.
The girl and her feet jumped in mud puddles together.
Squishy.
The girl and her feet jumped rope together.
Hey, my name is Girl, and I come from Girlville. Whoops!
They even went dancing together. Yes, the girl loved her feet.
Good night, feet.
And so did her dog, Tootsie.
That tickles. Stop, Tootsie.
The end.
Stay tuned to the Feet Channel for Toe-Klahoma and Feet the Press with never-before-seen footage.
Oh, thank you, TV. Elmo still wants to learn more about feet, don't you? How can we learn more?
Just want to get my foot in the door.
Oh, yeah, we can talk to a foot.
Not just any foot, Bigfoot.
That's the truth. How big is Bigfoot?
About a foot.
What is it like to be a foot?
Oh, I get a real kick out of it.
Tell Elmo about yourself, Bigfoot.
Well, I have 5 toes and 5 fabulous toenails.
Yes, they are. We will count them. Come on.
Ooh.
1,
mm-hmm.
2,
mm-hmm.
3,
yep.
4,
yep.
5.
That's, yeah.
Oh, and what's that?
That's my arch, and it tickles. Oh, and look, this is my heel.
Oh, well, what does Bigfoot like to do for fun?
can?
Oh, lots of stuff, Elmo.
Oh.
I can walk or run or kick up my heels, but most of all, I love to dance.
Dance, yeah!
Yeah, yeah, I tap, or I do ballet, or one, two, cha-cha-cha. But my favorite kind of dancing is river dancing.
Oh, Dorothy! Dorothy loves river dancing, too!
Oh!
Look, look, look! Dorothy's imagining Elmo river dancing!
And now, the Lord of the Feet, Elmo!
Boy, Elmo loves feet. Oh, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the feet song.
Ooh, and I can sing the footnotes.
Okay, and Elmo will play the piano with his feet.
Ooh, I'll lend a hand. Oh. Oh, I mean a foot.
Oh, thank you, feet.
You're welcome.
For these great products from Sesame Street.
Elmo's very happy to see you.
Join everyone's favorite furry red three-year-old, his goldfish Dorothy, and friend Mr. Noodle in Elmo's World. Now in two new Elmo's World home videos, Head to Toe with Elmo and the Great Outdoors. One, two, buckle your shoe. Elmo gets dressed and you can too. Come along and learn all about jackets, hats, and shoes in Head to Toe with Elmo. And get ready to explore the great outdoors with Elmo and learn all about wild animals, fish, and weather in the great outdoors. Now you can find out all about anything and everything when you visit Elmo's World on DVD and VHS. Make Elmo's World a part of your world. Collect them all. Only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
Hi, this is Paula Abdul, and I'd like to invite you to a very special dance class with Zoe, Elmo, and me in the brand new Sesame Street video, Zoe's Dance Moves. Join us in learning all kinds of dance steps. Just get up, have fun, and move your body. Zoe's Dance Moves, available now on DVD and video from Sony Wonder.
It would be great to be a firefighter.
Join Elmo in the new video, Elmo Visits the Firehouse. Meet real firefighters and learn about what to do if there's a fire.
What's a firehouse?
Get Elmo Visits the Firehouse today.
Elmo had you get low and down like this.
Danger there. Get out, stay out, don't you go back in.
Don't you go back in.
You're safe now, kitty.
Available only on Sesame Street video and DVD.
It's musical. It's magical. It's Elmo.
This is going to be fun.
Elmo's Musical Adventure, the story of Peter and the Wolf on VHS and DVD. Who doesn't have a favorite song?
Everybody does.
If you love kids' favorite songs, then you'll want to join three friends for Kids' Favorite Songs, too. Pick your favorite from 15 songs, all guaranteed to get you dancing.
The wheels on the bus go round and round.
Rubber ducky, you're the one.
Plus, there's an extra special bonus, the Sesame Street feature Hero Guy.
I didn't expect to see that.
Kids' Favorite Songs, too, on video, CD, and cassette. Only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
I love it!
Experience the wonder online at www.sonywonder.com.